Hi, I'm sure you, like me, want every advantage for your children. I'm going to show you a technique that can be used by you and your children to help improve resiliency and be able to calm themselves or yourself when you feel overwhelmed, anxious, or any strong emotion like that. The technique is called havening, and it basically allows for delta waves in your brain to be built up, which are those waves that are generated in deep sleep. So the first technique is called wash your hands, and you do this about once a second. It increases the amount of delta waves in your brain by 5 times. You want to do it once a second because those delta waves are at a frequency between 0.5 and 3 hertz, or times per second. The second way is called give yourself a hug. And basically, you start with your hands on your shoulders and just bring your hands down to your elbows. This generates 30 times the baseline number of delta waves in your brain. The third way is called wash your face. And you start with your fingers up in your hairline and then your palms against your cheeks and just bring your hands and fingers down to your chin. And you keep doing that. So that are the three basic havening techniques. While you're doing this, you can also do affirmations such as, I choose to be happy. I choose to be calm. I choose to be hopeful. And so forth. So this is the basic techniques of havening. If you'd like to know more, give me an email at jim@advancedrelationshiptraining.com. I look forward to hearing you and starting a conversation. Have a great day.